making kids smile. I love it when they go, a mermaid! I guess it's a way to express yourself and to be something that like is magical. And I'm disabled, so there are a lot of sports that I can't do. And mermaiding has been really great for me to be inclusive and be able to do that type of sport to just have fun. I also really enjoy swimming, and swimming has been a huge part of my life.
I perform out of the water in my tail, sitting usually in my wheelchair. At festivals and fairs, I'll go around or I'll be in a small pool where I'm mostly out of the water and they can just see my fin in the water. When I started, there wasn't a lot of disabled mermaids or anyone, but there's a lot more now. When I'm at a fair and there's another disabled kid, like a kid in a wheelchair, they get so excited to see me.